How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today we learn math. In math, we learn tens and ones. So what is tens and ones? Do you know? Okay, I will tell you. So first is ones. So what is ones? 1 to 9 number is ones number because the numbers are single. So 1 to 9 number is a ones number, and when the numbers are double, so it comes in tens place. Okay kids, so now if you want to write 10, so 1 is come in tens place and 0 is come on ones place, so it's called tens and ones. Okay, do you know how many things make a bunch of 1? Tens, do you know that? Okay, let's do with me. How many we will make the bunch of 10? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is the bunch of 10 and it's make 1 tens. So now you know this is the bundle of 10. It makes 1 tens. So now you add one more. It makes 10 and 1, 11. Now if you add one more, it makes 10 and 2, 12. Now you add one more, it calls 10 and 3, 13. Now that way you can make till 20. Okay, now I have one more 10. So 10 and 10, 20. How it is? 10 and 10, 20. 20 means 2 tens. Okay kids, to understand the tens and ones clearly, I have one activity that you can make it home also. It is very easy. Here is the activity. Which number it is? 15 number. So where is the number 5? On ones place. And where is the number 1? On tens place. Okay, so that way you can make here number 10. And how many u-pins you have to put to make 10 u-pins? And here number 5 is there. So for 5 number, how many u-pins you have to put? 5 u-pins. Okay, same way we have more also. So you can make till 20. Okay, so kids, it is a very easy way to learn tens and ones. Okay, bye.